my soul.
He is the miracle worker. He is the redeemer.
The false to rise from the dead. Hallelujah. He is the resurrection and life. He is the way maker.
He's singing there, like, you can't put him off.
Now is the time of salvation. Now is the time of redemption. Hallelujah. God is a faithful God. Tomorrow is not promised. Now that you are alive, you can amend with God now. Tomorrow is not promised. God has given us the free will to make a choice. Now that we are alive, let's make it right with God. We live in a dispensation whereby death comes anytime. Hallelujah. Are you really want to come to Jesus now? Do you want to say, Jesus, I need you. Lord, I want you in my life. Are you ready to say, Jesus, I need your help. I have tried and I've failed, but I need you to help me. All you can do now is repeat this prayer after me and your life will never be the same again. Hallelujah. It's called prayer of salvation or prayer of repentance. Amen. You can simply say, dear Lord Jesus, I come to you today. I'm humbly sorry of my ways. I acknowledge myself as a sinner and I repent of my ways today. I believe in my heart and I confess with my mouth that you died and rose again the third day and your blood was shed for me that I will be justified. I receive your love and I receive your forgiveness. Hallelujah. I renounce the world and I accept you as my Lord and Savior. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. If you desire to have a Bible, we have some Bibles on site that we can give you. Hallelujah. And if you desire to find a place of fellowship, we fellowship at Also Saved International Mission, Gwangi Boulevard, Jinongo Religious Center. In the afternoon, every Sunday, 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. And your life will never be the same again. Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus.